middle somewhere, and that's basically how you know I've been recording for a long time. The new start of a recording session is when I do the giant intro, or little, whatever. So much mining. I haven't done this much mining in a long time. Alright. I'm surprised I've been playing Minecraft this long. I mean, I guess mainly it's because I haven't been crashing like every 15 minutes or so. Because I put more RAM into it. The new launcher is kind of cool. It's sort of like the Feed the Beast launcher, not entirely, but still pretty cool. The Feed the Beast launcher is actually quite amazing. You should probably get a launcher just like that. I mean, you've got different mods and texture packs already in the launcher. John Smith has got to be my favorite texture pack. I've used it ever since I found out about it, so pretty much since the start of my playing Minecraft. Are we almost to the end? Right, hold on. That was really cool. Really cool. Dave's come in, he's like, yo, I'm here. I'm like, cool. That's literally all that was. I could have recorded the entire thing. It was whatever. Are we approaching the end? I mean, as soon as I get out of here, I know it's just gonna be like straight up. Nothing but monsters. That's kind of why I want to get to the end of this. It's gonna take so long. Oh, there it is. How many days did I miss? Or is it just now turning night? Here's this coal I couldn't reach earlier. We're definitely gonna be fighting shit tonight. It is going to be hard to get to my house, because first off, I don't even know where it is. I'm pretty sure it's this mountain, but I'm not entirely sure. This is going to suck. Ow. Ow. Here we go, cobble. Alright, let's run. Oh yeah, it's dark. Oh yeah, it's this mountain. I know for sure now. I remember climbing this like 50 times. Oh wait, I've gotten so quiet lately, I don't know why. It's probably because I'm scared, because that creeper. He's scary. He gave me that scary face earlier. I was like, I don't want none of your shit. And look at that, we already here. Just gonna cut the lawn. Oh my god, it's him. Oh my god, it's him. Oh my god, it's his friend. Oh my god, it's his friend. Oh my god. This is probably the scariest fucking thing ever. Oh god. Oh my god, this is so scary. Blow up on him. Thank you. That was so clever. I planned that so well. Oh my god. If I had TNT, I would have done the same thing. But you know what? I didn't have TNT, I had creepers. Speaking about creepers, I'm pretty sure there's... Yep. Hello. Fuck off! That works. He's helping me scale the mountain a bit. Oh, hey, Skelly. Oh, whoa, 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 no, 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 no. No, 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 my friend. My friend, no, 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 no. Please, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Bye-bye. Yep, he gone. Oh god, that was scary. That knockback. It's too strong. Alright, now we're safe. Sort of, right? That in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright. Another stack. Then another stack. Wow, we did nice on cobble today. We got 3 stacks. Let's see everything else wise. Shitty. Actually, I can use this stick still. Looking nice. Nice on the coal too. I know I got a lot of coal today. Coal train? Throw these seeds in there. This crafting table is going to go to the new house. The dirt can go in there. Alright, let's see here. Doop-a-doop-a-doop. Boom. Got 44 of these now. Let's see if anything's new up here. Oh, nothing new. That's nice. I'm gonna put a trapdoor there eventually. That's what I did to my other house in, FTB. Or not FTB, blah. What's that one series that I've done with all those other people? I need an axe. To the end. There we go. I knew it would come to me eventually. It's basically like this, but it's one color of wood. And then a bunch of torches and glass and I don't even know. Pretty sure, actually no, I can't really start working on my house yet because it's still got a lot. I can work a little bit on it, I guess. I've got a bunch of new... Here we go. Alright, now we can go work on it. I have to get glass soon. I want to work on that ladder system. It's going to go on the... right here. This is actually where it's going to go. Right on this side. Actually, I could make a waterfall. That wouldn't hurt either. Nah, I'm going to put like a one of those like cobblestones surrounding it and then a ladder. Just all the way. I'm going to need a lot more cobblestone though. Yeah. I was going to try jumping that, but that doesn't seem like a good idea. It'll probably result in death. Can I make that? I can make this. Oh yeah, here we go. Not that bad from here. Hey! Cool. I'm gonna need iron soon. I mean, that should be the dominant resource right now, but it's still cobblestone for me. We're quite a bit of hours in. Go work on the house with all these new resources. I see that tree there too. I don't know if I like it there. I have to teach that tree a lesson. Crab talk style. I don't see any wood. Oh, I see now. That's a weird fucking tree. Yeah, that's one weird tree. Wow. Like halfway in the ground. Oh wait, no. I just realized this is the back window, so that's gonna be a lot different from this window. Did I just? Alright, so that's actually much gonna be all that seeing. Here we go. Broke the pickaxe. So then, new pickaxe. There we go. So all of this we get to destroy. Boom. Beautiful. All right. And the top layer is gonna be this wood. started on this. I'm personally thinking we should go up another layer. Now. Now we're starting on it. Ugh. Oh well. It'll look good when we're done. Okay, let's get up here. It's gonna be a giant stone brick castle. And it's gonna be my house to live in. Then I wanna add mods to this after that. After I'm done with the castle, I'm gonna start wanting to add mods. I'm probably gonna have mods by the next playthrough. Like I said, you guys can probably easily tell between the different playthroughs. Let's start on these. Here's the little entryway or whatever. Gonna have to fix these when I get back down there. This wood doesn't look that bad. I mean, the lighter one probably would have looked better, but I mean, you know, this goes with the whole theme. You know, gritty and everything. I can actually probably do this from down here. Would it make much of a difference? Alright. We're definitely gonna need more wood by the time this is all done. I'll do a little bit of cleanup real quick. Alright. There we go. Oh, I definitely did the wrong block on that one. Alright. Boom. Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna need more wood. Actually, maybe not. Perfect. Oh, perfect. Okay. Let me just build another floor. Yeah. Alright, crafting table goes here. Wood, yay. Oh, I clicked on the wrong one. I'm gonna need a door. And we're gonna need sticks. And with these sticks, we're gonna need ladders. Boom. Actually, yeah, alright. 2, 3, 4. Boom. I can see. It's like a whole new world. Only better. I'm surprised my Skype's not blowing up. I mean, granted, it's like 2 in the morning. I'm still surprised. We're not done with this. Hey, we've got 5 more. Yay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It looks terrible. How much wood do I have? Let me guess, not enough? Probably. Trapdoor. Beautiful. I'm gonna go put one on the other house too. Whenever I'm done with this. Yay! Alright. Whoosh. I'm gonna go, let's see, let's kill these pigs. Get this coal. We might have to go cobblestone farming again. It's actually probably what we're gonna have to do. But it's okay, because it's always fun with crab. See here. I'm probably not gonna do it this time around. I don't want to get too bored of Minecraft again, because then I'll quit for another 3 years, and then when I come back, they'll add aliens, and actually, that's actually not that bad of an idea, adding aliens. That'd be kind of cool. Aliens in Minecraft. I'm pretty sure they had that in one of the mods. I keep forgetting the name of the mod. It was pretty interesting, though. Yeah. Fun mod. I forgot what it was, though. So no credit. I'm gonna need more sand, though. That's... Ooh, there's a chicken nearby, because there's 2 eggs. I need sand.